be a piece of cake.
So you think you can beat me? So you think you can beat me? So you think you can beat me?
Get set!
Rematch whenever you want. Whenever you want.
So, have you made up your mind yet?
I have.
What's the big idea? You taking pity on me?
It didn't feel right. Beating you when you're weak. You're a no good, self-centered old bastard. But I realized the old man I know is the guy that always wins. The toughest guy in the world. That's who I have to beat.
The skinny little kid talking tough. You better not regret it later.
I'll regret it if I don't fight you.
Then let's do this, huh?
You're finished!
Oh.
Just beginning.
Then how's this? Look what happens when I don't hold back. Well, now you know that nobody can beat me. You're still just a kid. You've got limitless potential running through your veins. You'll be up on your feet by tomorrow.
Where are you going? This isn't over yet. There's no tomorrow for me. Unless I beat you today!
Pesky little runt. Who do you take after?
Go ask yourself!
You should have taken a nap.
You're not getting away with a win.
One more!
Yeah. whenever you want.
Yeah, boy, that stings.
Dad! Oh, come on. You're fading already?
Looks like it.
I hate you. I hated you so much. I've always wished you'd be gone. But deep down, what I really wanted was just your approval. For you to tell me that I've grown strong.
Looks like the kid will never grow up.
That's not my fault. I can't help it. I'm your son, after all.
I guess you are. Hey! Crybaby! You've grown strong.
Don't worry. I'll take good care of this.
He hurries on, with the shining crystal in his hands. And the true feelings that were buried in hatred, now in his heart. And remembering a dream he had pursued since his youth. About watching his father's back in the setting sun.